You know, I'll bet this redhead is a remnant of the clan from the Hidden Eddy village.
You were right when you said she'd be worth something.
A shinobi without a homeland really is quite tragic.